New for HyperCAD S 2019.1 is an enhanced create bounding box function. So if I execute the command, I select the entities as before, I get a bounding box as before. One new function here is you can minimize the volume. So what it does is it puts the smallest size box can fit around the object. You can add points to the center of the faces. You might want to use that point later to orient a coordinate system. The other thing you can do is you can add distances now. So if I gave it 10 millimeters in X, 10 millimeters in Y, let's say 10 in minus X, 10 is minus Y, let's add 3 in Z, and 3 in Z here. So now you can see I have a bounding box that's a certain distance away from my object. In addition to this, we also have a second function. If I pick the object, there's the cuboid as before, but we can select the cylinder. In this case, it's defaulting to my X work plane for the direction. You can see how this works. Okay. Once again, we can minimize the volume, which makes a smaller circle. We can also put the points on front and back, and we can add offsets to the cylinder. We can also add an offset to each end. So there's a new stock volume. That's the new create bounding box function.